Welcome to the Proofpoint Email Protection Web Tutorial. This brief 5-minute overview will introduce you to the Proofpoint system. Closed captioning is available for this video. Click on the CC icon in the play bar at the bottom of the slide to enable closed captions. What is Proofpoint and what does it do? Proofpoint is an email protection system that blocks emails containing spam, phishing attacks, and viruses from reaching your email inbox. In addition, you can customize your settings to block and unblock specific emails and senders. When Proofpoint blocks an email, it will send a spam protection daily report email to give you the option of releasing the message, allowing all future emails from that sender, or marking the email as not spam. You can also choose to take no action if you wish. On this screen, you can see a sample of the spam protection daily report email. The Safe URL Link feature improves the safety of clicking on links and emails you receive. Proofpoint locates links inside your emails and adds a prefix that allows Proofpoint to check the safety of the link before opening it. Once you click on a link, you won't notice a delay in opening it. It takes only milliseconds for Proofpoint to analyze a link before allowing you to access it. If Proofpoint determines there is an issue with the link, you will be taken to a "Website has been blocked" message. On this screen are samples showing the prefix that Proofpoint adds to links in your emails, and the website block message you will receive if a link is determined to be malicious. When you receive a Proofpoint Spam Protection Daily Report email, you will see a list of the emails that Proofpoint has marked as suspicious. For each email, you can choose from 4 options. First, you can click Release to allow this specific email to reach your email inbox. This would allow you to check if this is an email that you actually want to receive. Second, you can click on Release and Allow Sender to allow this specific email and all future emails from the sender to reach your email inbox. Choose this option if you recognize the sender and the email and you know you want to receive future emails from them. Third, you can mark the email as not spam, which allows this specific email to reach your email inbox and teaches Proofpoint to allow future emails with similar content to reach your inbox. You would use this option for items like email newsletters or listserv emails, which can be sent from different email addresses but have similar content. For example, if you get emails from Adobe, marking one email as not spam will help Proofpoint learn to automatically release future emails from Adobe to your inbox. Fourth, you can do nothing. If you agree that these emails are probably spam or phishing attacks or contain viruses, you can choose to take no action at all. Proofpoint will continue to block similar emails from these senders. Above the blocked emails in your Proofpoint Spam Protection Daily Report email, you have 3 links which allow you to maintain your Proofpoint account. First, you can request a new Spam Protection Daily Report email. This allows you to receive an update of the emails that have been blocked, but this also updates the Manage Account link if it is expired. Second, you can request that the list of safe senders and blocked senders be sent to you via email. You will see all senders you have marked as safe and blocked. Lastly, you can click Manage My Account to review all of the blocked emails in your Spam Quarantine folder, not just the new ones in your current Spam Protection Daily Report email. You'll be able to take action on several emails at the same time rather than one by one. And you'll also be able to add new users to your safe or blocked senders lists. While you're in your account, you can also request a new Spam Protection Daily Report email or an email with your safe blocked senders lists. There are 2 ways to access your Proofpoint account: using the Manage My Account link in a Spam Protection Daily Report email, or visiting the CSUF Proofpoint Spam Report website. You can click on the button on this screen to visit the CSUF Proofpoint Spam Report website. The link is also included in the Proofpoint user guides, which will be linked at the end of this tutorial. Proofpoint uses the Microsoft authentication process, so if you have previously logged into your CSUF Microsoft account, you may be taken directly into your Proofpoint account. If not, you will be prompted to enter your campus email address. Next, you'll enter your campus password and click Sign In. If prompted, authenticate with Duo 2-factor authentication. Step-by-step instructions can be found in the user guides. After accessing your account, you'll be taken to the Quarantine folder. This folder contains all of the emails that Proofpoint has blocked in the last 30 days. Notice above the list of emails, you can select to release or release and allow sender for one or more of the emails. The Options menu allows you to request a new Spam Protection Daily Report email, refresh this list, or delete all emails in your quarantine. To go to the list of safe and blocked senders, click on the List section at the bottom left of the screen. The Safe Senders list and Blocked Senders list contain all of the specific email addresses that you have marked as safe or blocked using Proofpoint. Use the links on the left of the screen to go from the Safe Senders list to the Block Senders list. In each list, you will see options to add, edit, or delete email addresses from the list. The Options menu allows you to request a new Spam Protection Daily Report email or refresh the list. Thank you for viewing this Proofpoint overview. Faculty and staff with additional questions about Proofpoint should contact the IT Help Desk at helpdesk@fullerton.edu or 657-278-7777. Students should contact the Student IT Help Desk at studentithelpdesk@fullerton.edu or 657-278-8888.